first, right, you blame the bike shop. Because the bike shop will change one. Okay, so, okay, second thing also, before you went to ride, send for a bike service. Okay, send a check. Okay, if it's fine, then only you come on the bike.
I think the most important thing, before you ride, it's actually the strategy. Strategy is very important. You need to actually study before you go. Because you need to understand the route very well. Where to stop, like just now Ray said, where to stop, eat. You need to plan your time. For instance, for night also, you need to plan. For instance, morning you charge already, you use it. Then afternoon you can charge again. Then night you have enough battery to use. So you need to know the timing of the whole route, so that when you eat, when you charge the battery and all that. So I think study the route is very, very important. Because for our past experience, a lot of riders, they just follow the rest. So the first guy went wrong, the whole gang actually went on missing. So my suggestion is, get a GPS or whatever, and study it. So you download it, follow the map. Or else print the key sheet, you need to print it out. Because our experience during 400 recce, my own GPS actually died on the spot after 100 km. So I have another 300 to go. So we have only one kitchen, and then the whole gang didn't download the map. So just follow kitchen on. Also, because it was a recce, so the kitchen was not really correct. It's not accurate. So I followed the kitchen was wrong. So I stopped and asked people, asked local, talk to them, hey, how to go there and how to go here. So we also defer more than 50 km. So that's the thing, really need to study. When we post out the final one, which is confirmed after the recce, that is the accurate one. So you need to study before you go. For your safety also. And also light, you can actually buy a spare battery powered light. If you don't have power already, power bank, no more power, so you just stop at 7-Eleven and buy battery. This is very essential, to put in batteries, battery powered light.
Double A on.
So, yeah.
Okay. Any more questions?